parts of the strip.
Look at the picture. Write what part of the strip is each green piece. Write the part for a piece of each color.
How many
1/4 will make a half? 2.
See, you already have written the answer. Don't do that way. Write what part of the strip is each green piece. Write the part for a piece of each color. This is a one rectangle. And this rectangle, that strip, they are divided into 4 parts. 1 here, 2 here and 3 here. Okay? This is 1/4, right?
4.
This is 1/4. This is also 1/4. And this is also 1/4, right?
Yeah.
So this is 1/4 and this one, this section. This is half of that 1/4.
Yeah.
Half of that means 1/8. This also 1/8. Okay? And this, Havisha.
Papa, how can you say this is 1/8?
See, Havisha, this one strip is there. Huh. In one strip they are divided into 4 equal parts. One here, one here, one here, one here. So 4 equal parts means each part will be 1/4. Right or wrong?
Huh.
So सबका पोर्शन हो गया 1/4 1/4 1/4 1/4 ओके ओके नॉट ओके नाउ दिस येलो स्ट्रिप दे डिवाइडेड इनटू 2 पार्ट्स दिस वाज द 1/4 ऑफ द फुल एरिया
सो दिस विल बी 1/2 ऑफ द येलो स्ट्रिप ना
हां वेल येलो स्ट्रिप इज नथिंग बट 1/4 सो हाफ ऑफ दिस इज हाफ ऑफ दिस मींस 1/4 इनटू 2 equal to 1/8. Got it. Like this it is coming. Now tell me for this one. See, they are divided into 4 equal parts. So is a 1/4 complete one and now dividing into 4 parts. So we have to divide into divide by 4 to get the area of one piece. So 1 divided by 4 multiply by 4 equal to 1/16. Okay? You understood this, Avisha?
Okay.
Have you understood this?
Yeah, 1/16.
Okay, now tell me this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So easy.
Tell me this one. I'll do it here. See, 1/4 here, and then there are 8 are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 section there. Divided. So to get the 1, we have to divide by 8. So what will it be? 1/4 multiply by 8.
1/32.
Right, Havisha is right. 1/32. 1/32
and so on.
1/32. Okay, now we'll read the question. Write what part of the strip is each green piece. So green piece 1/16 we wrote. Okay, 1/16, right? Each green piece 1/16, right? For this answer, right? And write
what part of the strip is each green piece.
Green piece, this one, na? 1, 2, 3, 4.
But this is blue.
Where's the green then?
Below that, yeah.
This one?
Ah.
Whatever it is, Avisha, if it is this one in green, that means it will be 1/32,
Papa,
right?
Remove your spectacles.
Okay, beta. Okay, shall we go ahead, Avisha?
Yeah.
Okay, if this is a green, then 1/32. This is a blue talking about, I'm so sorry. And write the part for a piece of each color. For a piece of each color. That we have written. Right, Avisha?
What?
The part for a piece of each color.
Ah. We're already.
And how many 1/4 will make a half?
How many 1/4? 2 1/4.
Yes, you are right. Answer is 2 1/4 will make half. How many 1/8 will make 1/4?
2.
Right. 2 1/8 will make 1/4. Here also write 1/2. Okay. And how many 1/8 are in?
But you wrote here 2 multiplied by 1/8.
हाँ दिस वन फॉर दिस वन
हाउ इज 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 बाय
मींस 2 1 बाय 8 ना 2 1 बाय 8 अगेन आई लाइक दिस ना
2 होल 1 बाय
है
व्हाट आर यू रेडी 2 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 बाय 8
हां 2 1 बाय 8 हियर देन 1 बाय 8 हियर दिस इज नथिंग बट 2 बाय 1 बाय 8 ना
ओह या
Okay. Now shall we go in this section?
Yeah. How many 1 by 8 are there in 1 by 2? 4.
You are right. 1 by 8.
I already did the whole in my copy, Papa. No need to.
Avisha, don't look in your notebook. Take, you have to do it here.
While you are reading, I can.
No. Keep it here. I think you are copying it. You are cheating. Doing cheating.
I'm not doing cheating. This I myself solved.
Solve it again. Freshly. Don't look there.
Okay,
Avisha.
Okay.
There is no use, Avisha. Keep the book there. Close this. Close that book. You are seeing the answer there and answering. Now ask your friends some questions on the same picture.
How many
patterns? Okay, Avisha.
Look at this square.
Look at this square. Okay, we have looked at it. What part is colored blue? Now tell me, what part is colored blue? Blue is this one, now?
Yeah.
See, first we are divided into two.
Now first you divide.
We divided this square into two parts. So this section. So this section is half. This section is half. Right?
So half, so
half. Okay. And then half of this half. Half of this half is this is one half, this is another half. So half of this half is 1 by 2 multiplied by 2 equal to 1 by 4. So this section is 1 by 4. This section is 1 by 4. And then again we have to divide this section into two parts, two equal parts. Like this. So 1 by 4. This was 1 by 4. Half of 1 by 4. Half of 1 by 4 is 1 by 4 into 2 equal to 1 by 8. You are right, Avisha. 1 by 8. So this is blue is nothing but 1 by 8. So what part is colored blue? 1 by 8. What part is green? Now this is 1 by 8. This is also 1 by 8. And then this portion we have to divide into two parts. And then 1 by 8 ka divide kitna hoga, Avisha? 1 by 8 ka aadha.
1 by 16.
Alright, here. 1 by 8 ka aadha. Half. Equal to 1 by 8 multiplied by 2 equal to 1 by 16. So the green one is 1 by 16. So what part is green?
1 by 16.
1 by 16.
Puzzle. Is it equal? Amini says half of half and one third of three quarters are equal. Do you agree? How will you show this?
I will show it, Avisha darling.
Do you agree?
First let me see that. Then only I can say agree or not agree. Amini says half of half and one third of. Say half of half. I'll tell you half. I'll not. Half of half. Half is here. Half of half to make it half. I'll write like this. Half of half is nothing but 1 by 4.
Yeah.
1 by 4. Huh. Half of half is 1 by 4.
Huh.
Now, is still talking about 1 third of 3 quarters. 1 third. Tell me, Avisha. 1 third of 3 quarter. 3 quarter nothing but 3 by 4. No, do that, Avisha. Okay, 1 third of 3 quarter. This one.
What? 3 by 4 only?
3 quarter means 3 fourth only, na?
3 quarters means. Why 4 you wrote down? Why not?
Quarter means 4.
Aha.
So 3 fourth. So that way, this 3 is cancelled to this 3. So it is. 1 by 4. I agree. And then further you divide it.
I do not understand this question.
Okay, you are done. Avisha has multiplied and done like that.
You can just rub this so whole
three,
kabara.
3, 1, 3, 4, 12. You got it now?
Who just rubbed this whole? I am not able to understand.
Which one?
This whole, what you wrote
on. Okay, I'll explain in the next page, not problem. Okay, first question. What was the first question? Half of half. Half of half. Half of half. Half of half. Like this?
This is 1 by 4.
1 by 4 and next question is 1/3. 1/3 of
3 by 4.
3/4 means 3 by 4. Now this one. So Havisha has done this way. 3 multiplied by 1, 3 here, and 4 multiplied by 3. I can say here. Here you can say 3 by 12. Now 3 1 ja 3, 3 4 ja 12. So equal to 1 by 4. Got it, Avisha? And what did I do? I just cancelled these 3 down, 3 up. So left is 1 by 4.
Correct.
So this 1 by 4 and this 1 by 4 is equal.
Yeah.
So do you agree? Yes, I agree. How will you show this? Just now I showed you by calculating the use of concrete things such as mastics, bottle caps, etc. will help children make sense of equivalent fractions such as 1 by 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1 by 2, 2 by 4, 3 by 6, 4 by 8, 5 by 10. Children must make their own fraction strips using papers of different sizes. Encourage them to compare the strips by coloring them into different fractions. Okay, Avisha, you have to do that. I'm encouraging you, Avisha, to do this section. Okay, to do homework. Okay, that's all in this video. I hope aapko ye concept samajh mein aa gaya hoga. Samajh mein aa gaya, toh then don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. We'll come back again with new page number 65. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video.
Yes.